Dear students, let's now analyze the illustration for calculation of potential due to a hollowed sphere. Here we can see in the picture. Here it says a solid sphere having uniform charge density rho and radius r is shown in figure, and a spherical cavity of radius r by 2 is hollowed out from the sphere, and we are required to find the potential at point O, which is the center of this sphere. And here in the solution, we can first calculate the potential due to the complete sphere at O if we assume the charge is also filled in the hollowed region. So here we can write due to complete sphere potential at O is, this can be given as V at O is equals to, at the center of a solid uniformly charged sphere it is given as 3 by 2 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught q by r, and the value of q here can be written as rho multiplied by 4 by 3 pi r cube, as rho is the volume charge density. So in this situation, if we substitute the value of charge, the value of potential at center is given by 3 by 2 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught. Charge we can write as rho multiplied by 4 by 3 pi r cube to 1 by r. So here in this situation, you can see this 4 pi gets cancelled out, this 3 gets cancelled out, and 1 r gets cancelled out. So the result we are getting for potential at center is this rho r square by 2 epsilon naught. And if we calculate the potential at O only due to the charge within this region which we wish to remove, so we can calculate potential at O only due to hollowed part is, this can be given as V due to hollowed part is, this can be written as KQ by R, so it is 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught. And the charge within this cavity region we can write as rho multiplied by 4 by 3 pi r by 2 whole cube divided by r by 2. So here if we simplify this result, here you can see this 4 pi gets cancelled out, 1 r by 2 gets cancelled out. So final result we are getting is rho r square by 12 epsilon naught. This implies net potential at point O after removal of this hollowed region will be this rho r square by 2 epsilon naught, which is due to the complete sphere, minus the one which we are removing, this we subtract from it, so this rho r square by 12 epsilon naught. And on simplifying we are getting rho r square by epsilon naught 1 by 2 minus 1 by 12, that will be 5 by 12, so this 5 by 12 rho r square by epsilon naught, that is the answer to this problem.